Who died? Dude,
this is good for
you. There's a very interesting story that involves our next song. There's a relatively new person in Kwani who bought the Gray Lady. Yahoo! From this lady.
She's selling houses everywhere.
And we just found out after they met that Jack, our vocalist and banjo player, lived in Gray Lady for 20 years.
About that, yeah.
About 20 years.
It's haunted.
Had a lot of fun there.
It's haunted.
In the what? The closed back room that
no one's attic upstairs. It's a little scary.
The old attic trick.
I have dreams every once in a while.
So we have a couple of generations right here on stage of that wonderful cottage, Gray Lady.
That's awesome.
I'd like to introduce you to a new member of the Q Band.
Got it.
He passed the test. He showed up. Is he sitting?
Yeah, he's there. I'm here for him.
Neil Siegel.
Welcome, Neil.
And his magic fingers.
Okay. I'm ready when you.
Neil, whenever you're ready, you take us in. Just hug that mic.
Here we go. You ready? You got it.
Go.
But she won't.